in part two, you actually see the rebels for the first time together in this concerted effort to fight against the Capitol. So you see a real a collective of soldiers outside of the Nut ready to fight and ready to try to take it over. So you see a kind of a strategic element involved, along with, okay, now we're gonna back this up in a militarized manner and attack them. So it's going now. It's the machine is moving. When a lot of the first film is about momentum, the second film is actually about its action, you know, and things really, really happening in terms of combat. He's become loyal to her at this point. He wants to see her accomplish her task, even though his entire life has been about this revolt. And now he realizes he has such a personal connection with her that he realizes that she has something that she has to do. That is just as important, because if she's able to assassinate Snow, it does. You win the war regardless.